Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video of IT Tips. So finally, I am here with a video and an amazing video. Finally, we have got the hack for the most downloaded games. I think so, the second number or the first, the Clash of Clans. Personally, I am not a big fan of that game, but many people requested me, my friends requested me to do a video on that, how you can get the hack. So in this video, I'm going to show you a hack by which you can get Clash of Clans, unlimited gems and unlimited money in that game. So guys, for this process, you will need an iPhone, a wire and a computer or a MacBook, whichever thing you have. So what you need to do is just connect your phone. So you can see I'm just connecting my phone to it, and you have to follow my guys. You need iTunes installed on your device for this thing. You need iTunes. Now you will see iTunes will pop out. So guys, now let's go here. You can see here the iTunes will pop out. You can see my phone has popped out. Now it's in the Inderjeet phone because the thing that's nothing matter. So you can see. So guys, what you need to do is you have to follow my instructions. All the links would be in the description box below. So firstly, you will be taken to this link whenever you will open the link. So you have to click here, source 2, not download here, just click source 2. So you will see you will be redirected in 10 seconds. So let us wait. So after that, you can't connect the loss. Steve Jobs wrote this. So now you can see the download has begun here. So what you need to do is the second link will be in the description box below. You need to download CDM Pactor for this. For Mac and Windows, the links would be in the description box below. You can check it out. So whenever you will hit this link, you will have a download, another download here. So you can see both the files are downloading now. Let me show you. So guys, now let me show you the whole process. So after that, just open this. You will see an impactor file. You can see this is the file. So you have to see extract all. Just extract where you want to extract. Now you can see extracted file is complete. You can see impactor here. So now what we need to do is just run impactor. You can see guys. So now you can see here's the my iPhone name. Because my iPhone is connected to my computer, that's why you can see this. So make sure your iPhone is connected and you have iTunes installed on your device. So what you need to do, I'm not going to wait for the download because okay, download is also complete. So let us go here, show in folder. So you can see where is that. You can see here's the Clash of Clans. So you can see here's the files. I've already downloaded thrice. This is my third time. So what you need to do, just take this app and take this here, just drag it, and now it will ask you for iTunes email login. So you have to enter your email login and password, your Apple ID and password. In other ways, you can say that thing. Hit OK, then it will just ask for your password. So I will just enter my password. So you can see I have it my password. Now after that, entering the password, just hit OK. Now just wait. Now you can see it will just extract to your iPhone. Now you will get this error. So just click OK. No problem with that. Just hit OK. Now wait for the download to complete. Now it will say done or something else. It will say now it just will let start signing dot in IPA. It will do the whole process. It's only for the fans who like Clash of Clans. I'm going to do another video on another hacks very soon. Let us see which hack come first. Clash of Clans, Bully hack for Android also coming. I don't know which video I will post first. Let us see. So now it's just verifying the application. So it will nearly take half a minute. Now you can see it has just written complete here. So just cross out all the things and you can now disconnect your iPhone. So now what you need, you will see here. You can see here is the clash of clans. Guys, you can see, but this won't work. So what you need to do is just go to settings. Just go to general and go to profile and device management. And here you will see developer app with your name, with your email. So just hit, just trust it. Trust OK. Now guys, one more thing I'm going to show you now. It's working. If it shows any error like connection error, network loss, so just click, just retry it. If it doesn't happen in 10 times, just reinstall the app. Now you can see, guys, see here, I have just gone, you can see I have got how much money. I think so, I have got 1 billion coins, 1 billion, you can see gems. So you can purchase anything, you whatever you want. You can just upgrade it, upgrade. So you can do anything with this game. So you can see, you can see these things, guys, how much money I have, how much gems I have. You can see, you can do anything, whichever you want. We can use unlimited, you can see. So guys, if you like this video, just give it a thumbs up. And for more such video, just subscribe to our channel. This is Zinda signing off.